Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to this video. And for today, na-release na nga ang Farlight 84 2.0 update. Now, we're gonna be trying this update. This is my first impression of this update. Now, I have seen a lot of comments on the post of Farlight 84 just today. And nakita ko din na ang dami kong naririnig na mga negative comments about this update. I have low expectations about this update just because of the removal of the jetpack. So, I don't know how to feel about this guys. Sa totoo lang, I think that the game is gonna change a lot. So, tignan natin guys. And also, I'm gonna be giving you guys my comments and feedback at the end of this video. So, make sure to stay and watch until the end para masabi ko sa inyo kung ano yung comments or feedback ko about this update. So, let's go. Okay, so ito na yung new lobby nila guys. Okay lang siya. I think the lobby is fine. I think the lobby is clean though. Gusto ko yung parang malinis siya. So, yeah, it's pretty basic and simple. Nothing really amazes me sa lobby na to, which is actually good na simple lang siya for like people to understand the UI better, no, easier. So let's try to get into a match guys. Try natin mag squad sa new map, which is what they call Sunder Realms. Okay, so ayun, habang nagki-queue tayo guys, tignan natin kung makakaabot ako. So Maggie nga, si Maggie is ano pa dyan, nandito pa yung ano niya, yung jetpack niya, di ba? Itong jetpack niya tatlo. What about Sienna? Ah, si Sienna may movement pa rin. Yung ano, jetpack pa rin. Jet sweep. Okay. Tapos si Maggie meron din jet sweep. Ah, ginanon pala nila. What about Lucinda? Meron jet sweep. Okay. So meron pa rin palang ano... there's still horizontal, is it horizontal? Yeah, horizontal jetpack for some of the characters. And right now, wala akong horizontal jetpack. Okay, so there's no horizontal jetpack for Cypher. So, di ko alam guys kung magsa-Cypher ba ako. But we're gonna be trying to play this game using no jetpack. Okay, just to know how it feels.
When I enter all the
right,
stage,
here we go. Here we go. Here we go guys. Grabe yung mapa guys, it looks like, oh my god guys, if you have played Apex Legends guys, makikita nyo talaga dito, the game looks like Apex Legends man, what the heck, or rather the map looks like Apex Legends, alam nyo ba yung World's Edge na map, grabe Firelight, grabe, ang dami nilang kinuha ng mga layout sa Apex Legends man, damn. That's very interesting that they did this to the game. Sabi, so, tignan natin guys. Let's see how it feels to have no jetpack on a character. I would assume na mabagal na talaga yung movement mo, of course. So, tignan natin. Hopefully, may mga laban tayo yung mga tao, no? Hindi mga bot yung mga kalaban natin. Yan lang talaga yung gusto ko. Ay, sana iniganagalan kasyadong marami yung mga bot. Kasi this is a... Oh, this is the zipline. Okay, zipline is smooth. Okay. Good naman yung zipline. Napaka-smooth ng zipline, to be honest. I mean, to be fair, smooth yung zipline nila. So, that's good. Maganda yan. Okay. So, no jetpack. Hindi ka na mag-dash-dash sa ano. Ano ka na talaga? You have to really just run. Takbo ka na lang. Wala na yung dito, nagda-dash-dash ka, diba? So, yeah. Tingnan lang natin kung ano resulta nito, guys. Pwede ka pa mag... Oh, hindi ka pwede mag... Pwede ba yun? Mag-F ka. Pwede ka mag-F din, mag-F ulit. Daming bot, man. Ang daming bot. Bot ba to? Bot? Yan? Bot nga. Ah, so yung mga bot, ginagamit nila lahat ng mga skin. Oh my god, walang dash! Walang jetpack! Oh my god, I almost died. Grabe, ang ano, ang hirap, man. Nakakapanibago siya. It feels so unusual na wala kang jetpack, man. What the heck? What the heck, Firelight? What have you done to your game? What have you done to your game, Firelight? Ano nangyari dito, man? Can you like... Okay, di pwede. Damn. Ang daming pagbabago, guys. Cookie.
Understood. Let's get to it then.
Ang daming pagbabago sa game, eh. This is crazy, guys. Ayan, oh, wala kang jetpack. Ka-jetpack. La. Saan to? Login, layo. Boom. Okay.
Quadra kill. Let's get to it then.
Oh my god, ano to? Asa yung kalaban ko? Boom.
Mega kill.
Okay. I think gagamitin natin yung ano.
There's a 2x scope here.
Ba't ayaw? Oh, sa left, okay. Kalimutan ko na yung controls ng game na to. So far, ang masasabi ko, I think the game is so slow. Ang bagal ng game. At least for me na gumagamit ako ng character na walang jetpack. If you are using a character na walang jetpack, the game definitely is different. It's so different. Halos hindi mo na feel na Farlight yung nilalaro mo.
I sense danger.
Kasi yung Farlight talaga, guys, to be honest, ano siya, eh. Jetpack talaga yung, it revolves around the jetpack, guys, eh. Damn, ang ganda sana mag-jetpack dito. Ang gaganda ng mga building na nilagay nila. Tingnan lang natin yung mga layout ng mga building. Zipline. Okay, this one is connected. Kalaban doon. Uy! Nagulat ako sa C. Akala ko crouch C. Mostly kasi yung crouch C, eh. So, ano, I think yung crouch ko before is letter C. Tapos, ano, binago nila. Siguro yung ano, wala ng Q, diba? Pwede ko na lang gawin yung Q. Yung ano, first skill. Gawin natin Q yung first skill. Sanayan na lang talaga to. Oh my god, nag-Q ako. So if you're gonna be playing Farlight ngayon, guys, Farlight feels so different, guys. Promise. Yung pagkagalaw-galaw mo dito sa laro, na the fact na wala ka ng jetpack, tapos ganito ka lang, maglalakad-lakad ka lang. Hindi ka tulad before na kahit naglulot ka, ang sarap mag-jetpack, diba? Yun, nakaka-enjoy, eh. Nag-jetpack ka habang naglulot. Like you travel in the, ano, the POI na nag-ano, you're using the jetpack. Ngayon, wala na, men. Wala lang, takbo ka lang talaga. Can we find an M4? I think they reduced the spawning of the M4.
There's a grip here.
Let's try to use the AK. Hindi ko alam kung I don't know how to feel about the AK. I think this is gonna be difficult. So, tignan na lang natin. So far, guys, ang masasabi ko, yun nga, ang bagal ng game, ang bagal ng movement. Tsaka wait, parang ang laki ng mapa.
There's a 1x scope here.
Man, ang laki ng mapa. So nila ka, oh my god, Apex Legends to, eh. Ah, this is an Apex Legends, ano, men, trailer, oh. Bruh moment over there. Ito din, Apex to, eh. Ito. Damn, dami nilang kinuha ng mga ano, model, ah, sa mga building. Farlight, what are you doing to your game? Guys, ang masasabi ko lang, guys, I think people are really mad right now. Ang daming galit siguro sa game na to, I think. Kasi ano, eh, depende talaga yan on your ano, on how you take the update, no? Ako, honestly, okay lang naman sa akin na ganito, guys, to be honest. Pero it feels so different. It feels so weird at maninibago ka lang talaga. Ang sinasabi kong okay lang siya dahil yung parang sanayan na lang talaga. Alam mo 'yun. Pero do I prefer to have the old Farlight? Absolutely yes. Mas gusto ko yung old Farlight, to be honest. Mas gusto ko yung may jetpack ka na nakakapaggalaw-galaw ka, nakakapag-outplay ka, ganun. But if the Farlight devs really are pushing towards this kind of gameplay, wala tayong magagawa, diba? Sila naman yung developer at the end of the day, publisher at the end of the day. Then you, as players, really have to just adjust. Alam mo yun? It's just sad na kung ganun man yung decision nila, then that's really gonna be so bad for the player base. Because I think a lot of people are not gonna be happy with that kind of decision. Parang sa tingin ko, mababawasan talaga tong player base ng game na to. For like, I don't know, 30% siguro, I don't know. Depende. Pero kung laruin nyo naman siya, guys, mamasasabi ko lang ngayon sa pagtakbo-takbo ko dito, ang laki ng mapa at ang bagal mong gumalaw. At wala akong nakahanap ng mga sasakyan. Ito, sasakyan. Salamat. Ay, namatay yung isa namin kasama. Yung tao doon, si ano? Si Shiana namatay. O, tignan natin. Air Beast. What the heck? Help me. Purple? Ah. May footstep. Huh. Purple. Nako, na-upgrade ko pa. Nandun na yung purple. Okay, here we go. Try natin labanan to kung kaya ba natin. Matagal ko na di naglalaro nito, guys. So, I don't know how the recoil works. Grabe, ang taas ng zipline, no? Ang taas o yung haba? Haba ata yung word. So, namatay sila dito. We're 300 meters. Sa zone sila. I would assume nandito na yung pumatay sa kanila. I sense danger. Nandito na yun. Survival bonus. Huh. May bumaril. Sa kabila. Sa kabila nitong bato na to, may bumaril. Tama ba? Nandito nga. Okay, here we go. Parang ang layo ng letter Z.
Will retract in 30 seconds. There's a 2x scope here. I'm hit! Dang it! Shh! I'm busy bandaging!
Uy, wala akong movement! Ang bagal! Patay ako. Oh my god, ang bagal! Okay. 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 Wala na akong buhay. Oh no! Meron pang isa. Oh my god. Ah, ito yung last nila. Okay. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. So, hindi ka pwede mag-rush na mag-rush, no? Kasi wala kang jetpack. Ah, nasa utak ko kasi, guys, may jetpack ako. Kaya ako nag-rush. Kaya ako nilabanan talaga yun. Well, that's it for this video, guys. Ang gusto ko lang naman talaga is bigyan kayo ng first impression. Okay lang yun na namatay tayo dun. At least na-experience ko yung feeling na wala tayong jetpack. The whole new map. I will be playing a game though. Gusto ko mag-upload ng isang full gameplay ng and how the new update feels sa new map. Pero siguro, first impression, all I can say is that the game doesn't feel like Farlight 84 anymore because of the removal of the jetpack, man, to be honest. Sa tingin ko, yun nga, a lot of people will quit. I don't know if they are gonna quit, pero siguro there's gonna be a percentage of people that will not like this update and will quit the game, stop playing the game. Dahil wala na nga ang jetpack, and I think that the map, the new map, is very big And then the removal of the jetpack makes it very slow. So parang unlucky ng mapat ang wala ng jetpack. Parang ewan ko ba, parang iba yung feeling, parang ang bagal ng feeling, like parang ang tagal. Alam mo 'yun, ang tagal ng mga pangyayari. Alam mo 'yun. So, what are your thoughts about this update, guys? Don't forget to comment below kung ano yung feeling nyo, no, yung experience nyo sa bagong update na to. And by the way, they also added trios, guys. So, I think if there's one good thing about this update, ang masasabi ko is yung trios, I think that's a good idea. But other than that, I have very, paano ba to sabihin, like negative emotions about the new update, to be honest. And I hope Farlight 84 listens to the community and then, or keep listening to the community because they do listen, but they really want to push through with this update. So I hope that they come up with something na masatisfy yung mga players despite the removal of the jetpack. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed and don't forget to like the video and comment below, guys. And so I can read your comments and your feelings and thoughts about this update. Take care, guys, and more Farlight 84 gameplay coming soon. Yeah, that's it. Enjoy your games, gamers.